morning, guys. Welcome to the first vlog of the 2021 season for Legacy Park Sports. I am your host, Scott Kiwi, and I will be going around, going to each team, getting video footage, interviews, all the above. So if you're not subscribed yet, you better go subscribe right now. You don't want to miss out on anything. Turn the notification bell on. We got some great footage to show you guys for today. So let's get right into it. Let's go. Day one, baby.
Yeah, early morning, boy. Early morning. What do you got to say?
Ready to win.
Ready to win?
Gonna take home the dub for the boys.
Yeah?
Yes, sir.
What do you got to say about this first game, bro?
Gonna win.
All right, expectations for game one. How's it feel to be playing in your first game after winning the home run derby last night?
My adrenaline's getting pretty high. I feel like I'm gonna get walked a lot.
The ultimate intentional walk with the bases loaded.
Braves, what is this?
Guess who just got back today? Them wild-eyed boys that had been away. Haven't changed, had much to say. But man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy. The boys are back in town, boys are back in town. I said, the boys are back in town.
Some inspirational.
All right, so you know we're gonna come out here and dog roll this team. All right.
Earbuds are the preparation for the morning, huh?
Yeah.
Doesn't get better than that, right?
No.
How'd it feel to hit that grand slam just now?
Felt normal.
Okay, what do you gotta say? 10,000 people.
I'm just gonna go out here and take a dope.
You wanna be on the YouTube channel?
I wanna be
channel?
On it. Yes.
Get there.
What do you gotta say?
Don't say anything. Don't say anything.
Watch. We will this, win this game.
Dream is cool. Is the
here. We'll do a big throw. You better catch it.
Oh!
This is busted.
Everybody loves Lays, right?
Yeah, sure.
What do you gotta say?
We just gotta play better.
Play better?
Yeah.
We hope everybody had a fantastic day one. Some great competition happening, and tomorrow is gonna be even better. Day two is coming now. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to day two of the Legacy Park Tournament, shots heard around the world. I'm your host, Scott Kiwi. It is day two. Super excited to bring you guys around for day two. And honestly, like, let's get into it. We got a lot of good competition going on for day two. Championship rounds, whole nine yards. Let's get into it, day two.
Let's go, baby, day two.
Yes,
what we gotta
sir.
Say?
Hey, we're swinging the bats. Let's go here.
Put it all on the field.
Day two, what do you gotta say? 20,000 people.
Once again, what's up?
Those pits, though. Pretty nice. Expectations for the game, what are they?
Winning.
You guys got the dub?
We got dub.
Is this not back rep?
Got it?
Yep.
Got the dub?
Yep.
You sure?
Got the dub. Yep.
Positive?
Yep.
You guys gonna win the ship?
Yep.
All right, let's go.
How are we feeling for this game?
Good. Up those strikes.
Yeah, no hitters, boy. There better not be one home run on this team.
Thoughts on Doge?
I don't know. What's Doge?
What's Doge? You're gonna be able to buy a Tesla with Dogecoin one day, do you think?
Yeah,
probably.
You heard it here first, boys. Buy Doge, you're gonna be able to get a Tesla one day. My main man said so.
You guys enjoying yourselves?
I'm really enjoying myself.
Good.
All right, guys, this wraps up day two of vlogging. Congratulations to the Seminoles for winning the 12U championship. Also, big shout out to the Flavanna baseball team winning the 11U championship. We had so much fun. This was such an exciting time. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. We look forward to seeing you next time.